A North Topeka cafe is set to open its doors back up again, too. Bradley's Corner Cafe shared on social media that employees are working toward a reopening. Owner Bradley Jennings previously retired but has now found a new successor to continue running the place. They're also taking advantage of the downtime to spruce things up. A grand opening will be announced once the cafe is ready to go.